Well, it's the first day of me doing a vlog with a microphone, and as you can see, I don't know if you can pick this up, here's my lock, cheetah bits, but I still have my motorcycle, yay. And as you can see, she's not in a very good way. Alarm on. And this is my ignition key at the moment, this Heineken fucking bottle opener. Ta-da! He seems okay. With a bit of knocking and bouncing. It's a bit filthy. Oh, you can go in my pocket. Yeah. So I got up this morning. Looks out my window like I normally do. And she wasn't there. So I called the police. Who took my details. Let's see where you're looking. I took my details down and stuff. You said they haven't really got any leads, so they can't do anything. So I took it upon myself to go for a little walk, knowing that my bike's got an immobiliser. Let's turn this fucking dampener way down. Oh, there's so much shit on my tyres. Yeah, I went for a little walk. And I don't know if you can see this. See the alleyway down there? All the way down there? That's where my bike was. But me, didn't think to go on that. I went left and I went all the way down the Kingsway. Found it. So, as you can see, all the damage, fucking locks, smashed to bits. But it's all there. The bike's running, still usable. So they obviously couldn't start it. So that's the importance of having a. An immobiliser on your fucking vehicle. I've got a SATA alarm and immobiliser. I think it's a 32X immobiliser on it. Oh shit, I just noticed this is all fucking cracked. I'm infuriated, I'm really raged. Like, I'm happy I've got my bike back, but I'm raging. Absolutely raging. Like, I work damn hard for everything I've got. It's probably little scumbags like them. I'm actually moving in like 2 months to a property with a garage. It's actually, I'm going there now. Exactly, I'm meant to be waiting for the crime scene people, but I thought, fuck it. bike's got like no lock or anything, no steering lock, anything on it anymore, because they completely fucking fucked it all off. Like, it makes me want to cry. Look at it, look at this. I am raging. Raging. Why won't you go into neutral? Why won't you go into neutral? It's in neutral. Burning smell. Yeah. Like, all the damage. I thought he was on a Segway then. It looks like a Segway. It's like, it looks really cool. What the fuck is that? What is all my gears? Is just in this area here. It all seems fine, but I'm having to be a bit cautious. Yeah, when I found my bike, couldn't believe my eyes. It was just left, like, under a train bridge, just on its side. They didn't even leave it on the stand. Just pisses me off. It's like, I've been there for six or seven months. I've had three different bikes while living there. Three! Two of which didn't have an alarm or a mobiliser. In fact, I could actually go see Robin and see if he could repair it. Might be able to. It's a good point, actually. I should go see him. I was gonna go home, but I'm gonna go see my welder. He's an alley welder. Might as well. Don't pull out. Good boy. Sit, Boo, sit. Such a nice day. Fucking hell. So annoyed. I've actually just spent nearly 500 quid getting my forks refurbed. Getting them stripped down and the chrome replaced on the forks because they were leaking, they were pitted. And now this. A gloves. Oh my god, it's bike pisses me off. Like, I paid like 2.5 to 3 grand for it, and I've spent like £1,000 on it. £1,000. So I spent almost half the bike's value, not even in upgrades, just fixing it. It was sold to me in good faith, though. I know it was, because I know the guy sold it to me. And, like, when he gave me something to buy, he gave me the extra... I've got the original visor, the original pipes, you know, full service history. There's only one owner. So I got a sweet deal. I only gave him 100 quid off, because I knew him and I was just being annoying. I'm going, come on, let me 100 quid off, come on. And now this. To be honest, I could be talking along and this microphone might not even work. Careful, cuz. Well, the engine's fine. I know that. Stay in your line. I'm gonna join the Mankey way now, cause it's Mankey. Goodness me. What a nice day. What a nice day, Tom, your bike's stolen. Yay! Oh, what a nice day to have it returned to you. Especially when you haven't got any money. La-di-da. Sound like Baron. Highway maintenance. What you doing, boy? Putting a wide fall. You better be in. Oh, I'm gonna cry. I should put the lottery on today. Yes. nice. You know.